It's party time. Bring out the bubbly. Chill in an ice water bucket. Dry with a dish towel to get a firm grip. Peel off the foil. Angle the bottle at 45 degrees and grip the neck so your thumb is pressing firmly on the cork. Twist open the wire cage, but keep your thumb on that cork. Rotate the champagne bottle until the cork pops. Pour the champagne into flutes. Careful not to spill. Aw, it's okay. Cheers, champagne!